Respected Speaker, sir, a prolonged issue of insufficient recruitment for the faculty from other backward classes and the scheduled castes and the scheduled tribe in the central institutes of higher education, despite mandated reservation, remains. The government data revealed a persistent and sustainable gap in faculty position within the reserved categories, sir. In 2021, 6,074 faculty positions remained vacant across 42 government-run universities, with 75 falling under the reserved categories. Recent parliamentary data on August 1, 2023, revealed that only 4% of professors recruited belongs to OBC category. The data for an RTI reply in 2023 also exposed faculty shortage in SC, ST and OBC category in several departments of IIT Delhi, with 14 departments having no faculty from SC or ST and 24 departments lacking any SC faculty and 15 departments lacking any ST faculty and 9 departments have no faculty from OBC. The central universities, including IITs, mandated to follow reservation policies allotting 15% SCs, 7.5% STs and 27% to OBC in the faculty appointments and admissions, display a clear mismatch between government equality goals and actual recruitment outcomes. I urge the government to take immediate corrective actions and initiatives like intensified special recruitment drives and rigorous implementation, monitoring and forward-looking measures such as government-sponsored preparatory programs for the aspiring faculties are essential. Thank you, sir.
Speaker, sir, I totally agree with what the Honorable Member of Parliament has raised here, that this was a work which was started in June 2020, sir. And the overall estimated cost of the project was 611 crores. And there has been subsequent delay, which was observed because of the COVID that has happened. And also because, like the member has mentioned, I also come from the state, sir. It is the capital airport that we have. But for the last few years, there have been other external factors also in the state, which has hampered the progress of this, especially due to the availability of sand and other materials in the state, sir. But right now, we are ensuring that it is going to be completed on time. I've taken it up as a top priority, and the new deadline that we have fixed is June 2025, sir, for this project.
Supplementary puchna hai?
Yes, sir.
Ji. Short mein.
Sir, at the outset, let me also thank Honorable Minister as soon as he took the charge. He introduced two flights, Vijayawada to Mumbai. Earlier, there was a no flight to Mumbai. This was a long pending demand. Sir.
And to Delhi. Vijayawada, Delhi.
Sir, and we are requesting, we need a flight from Vijayawada to Calcutta, Vijayawada to Varanasi, and additional flight to Delhi to Visakhapatnam and Tirupati also. And there is a demand for the flights to Sri Lanka, Thailand and Singapore also.
Okay.
So I would like to know from the minister whether these sir. Sectors are also in the consideration of the ministry.
Sir,
level.
This will open up
ye,
a whole new...
Mane Mantri ji,
sir,
ye bahut achha sanket hai is desh ke liye ki sabhi desh ki janta ka aur janta ke madhyam se mannya sadasyon ki aakansha jagne lagi hai ki mere yahan bhi airport ban jayega. Ye achhe sanket hai desh ke liye.
Sir, very much, sir. And like I've just mentioned, the infrastructure around airports has increased so much in the last 10 years. A huge push has been given for Civil Aviation Ministry. And right now, the way members are raising up their demands and asking for new airports or connectivity, it was almost, if you go back 10 years or 20 years back, it used to be the demand with railways, sir. Tab railways se puchte the ki train chahiye ya fir stop chahiye. Ab wo halat airways mein aa gaya, sir. So airways is the new railways of the country, and I'm very proud about it. And especially regarding the connectivity. नहीं नहीं उसी के बारे में बोल रहा हूँ
आप उनका जवाब मत दो
दादा उसी के बारे में बोल रहा हूँ सर बट द ऑनरेबल मेंबर हैज मेंशनड अबाउट द कनेक्टिविटी बट लेट मी मेक इट क्लियर फ्रॉम द मिनिस्ट्री सर वी डोंट हैव एनी डायरेक्ट ज्यूरिसडिक्शन व्हिच वी where we interfere with the connectivity of the airlines. It is entirely a demand-driven process, market-driven process, and the airlines decide which connectivity. We offer the infrastructure. अगर एयरलाइंस बोलता है कि यहाँ से ये मैं वहाँ तक चलाना चाहता हूँ, तो वी इंश्योर दैट देर इज एयरपोर्ट कनेक्टिविटी ऑन बोथ द प्लेसेस. बट वॉट वी डू सर, बिकॉज देर हैज़ बीन अ बिग डिमांड फ्रॉम ऑल द मेंबर्स की हमें यहाँ से ये कनेक्टिविटी चाहिए, वी आर जस्ट फॉरवर्डिंग द रिक्वेस्ट टू द एयरलाइंस एंड आस्किंग देम टू फेवरेबली कंसिडर अकॉर्डिंग टू द डिमांड ऑफ दैट एयरपोर्ट. सर,
कल्याण बनर्जी जी, सुदीप बंदोपाध्याय जी. कल्याण जी, आपका सुदीप दादा ने
छीन लिया. सुदीप दादा, ही इज माय लीडर, ही इज माय लीडर, ऑफ कोर्स ही इज माय लीडर.
सर,
ही इज माय लीडर.
आई एम हैप्पी टू सी दिस यंग मिनिस्टर हुज फादर वाज माय वन ऑफ माय बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स इन पीएलटी.
माननीय मंत्री जी सक्रिय हैं बहुत ज्यादा.
हिज फादर यराना नायडू वाज माय वेरी डियर फ्रेंड बालू वाज देयर. दैट वाज लॉन्ग रेजिम बैक 12th and 13th Lok Sabha. He knows it well. So my question is, Calcutta is always, or Bengal is always, neglected from all corners. Why second international airport in Calcutta is not taking shape? Proposal has been taken up. Monetary allotment has been done. Space has been proposed by the state government. But why not government is initiating the proposal? One reply is being given by the government that the distance of the second airport from Calcutta has some long distance. But if the government agrees, if the people of Bengal agree, if land is available, why not this second airport international is being initiated immediately, which is the desire and expectation of the people of Calcutta and Bengal for a long time? Will the minister reply in a positive form?
Thank you, sir. And I'd like to thank the honorable senior member also, who has given his blessings. And especially regarding Calcutta, sir, the need is there. And definitely, if the land is available and the state also supports for the construction and other the connectivity between the two airports, the two locations, that is there. And definitely we are going to take it up positively, sir. And I would request him that we'll definitely meet up after the session also. We can have a special meeting regarding the Kolkata airport, sir, and the development of the new terminal.
Maanye sadasyagano, sabki bahut maang hai is vishay pe, bahut sare maanye sadasyon ke supplementary question aaye. Is baar agar samay bacha to is baar, nahi to agli baar कॉल अटेंशन में लेकर इस पर सभी माननीय सदस्यों को बोलने का समय देंगे, ताकि डिटेल चर्चा हो जाए जो कुछ भी परिवर्तन हुए. शॉर्ट में पप्पू यादव जी, शॉर्ट में पूछना, एक लाइन में.
मैं माननीय मंत्री महोदय से आपके माध्यम से पूछना चाहूँगा कि गृह मंत्री अमित शाह जी भी और प्रधानमंत्री जी ने भी कई बार पूर्णिया एयरपोर्ट, भागलपुर एयरपोर्ट के का जिक्र कर चुके हैं कि वो खुल गया, हो गया. अभी तक पूर्णिया लैंड जो बिहार सरकार के द्वारा अधिग्रहण होना था, जिसमें 15 एकड़ लैंड अभी तक अधिग्रहण नहीं है. मैं आपसे मिल करके भी पूर्णिया एयरपोर्ट के निर्माण कार्य की शुरुआत करने का मैंने आग्रह किया है.
माननीय मंत्री जी,
क्या इस साल में पूर्णिया एयरपोर्ट का आप शिलान्यास करके दो साल के अंदर क्या वहाँ विमान चालू करने का कोई आपका निर्णय है, ये मैं आपसे पूछ रहा
हूँ. जी बैठ जाइए, नहीं तो लोग कहेंगे बिहार को बहुत ज़्यादा दे रहे हैं.
सर, माननीय सांसद जी हमसे मिल चुके हैं सर, इसी इसके और हमारे अधिकारियों से भी उन्होंने जानकारी ली है, और जो भी थोड़ा ज़मीन का जो इशू था वो भी अभी सेटल होने वाला है सर. तो तुरंत
दीपेंद्र उड्डा जी
उसके उसमें प्रारंभ करेंगे.
दीपेंद्र उड्डा